Did you know that you can fix your laptop overheating issue with just one button click? You need to go to the power option and disable processor performance boost mode. That's simple. Have fun!